Mark Agaro took this video of the cracks in the ground near their home in Hagonoy, Davao del Sur. They gradually became bigger and water began pouring out of them. Mark says they observed the big cracks and the ground move in different directions. On Tuesday morning, the ground was visibly uneven. Romeo Perez, a retired policeman, was forced to harvest early after most of his fish jumped out his fish pond during the quake. Romeo says he's frustrated, but nobody can do anything if calamity strikes. The Philippine Institute of Volcanology and Seismology says the phenomenon happening in Hagonoy is liquefaction, which is dangerous especially for those living near coastal areas.
Hindi lang naman yung liquefaction yung pwede mangyari sa kanila, baka naman pati storm surge, di ba, abutin sila doon.
For now, Mark and his family have sought temporary shelter in a neighboring village. They don't have plans of returning to their home, which has been deemed unsafe. Charmaine Awitan, ABS-CBN News, Hagonoy, Davao del Sur.